I've made it to the top. Now all that's left to do is...
Are we doing anything dangerous?
Ha! Dangerous? Why would I do anything dangerous?
Bro, literally what's wrong with you? I can't stand you.
What have I ever done to you?
You always do the most stupid things, and it always affects others.
Time for the intro!
We're kinda arguing right now.
That's okay.
Alright, contestants, the next challenge is...
Is...
To cross this river!
That sounds easy.
Without touching the water!
Oh, come on!
Go!
That bridge over there looks useful.
Let's go!
Oh man, they're already ahead. Come on, Doritos, bad thing. I have no idea.
Well, there's no way we can make that jump anymore.
Seriously? Watch.
Yeah! Yeah! Ah! Come on, come on!
Storytelling bag, you need to access your inner stupidity. You have more than just a peanut-sized brain, you know. You have a stupid peanut-sized brain. You need to think outside of the bag. Think outside of the bag.
Ding!
I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get a snack. I like that door. That is a nice door. I think it's your turn.
Nah, you first. I insist.
Doritos bag wins! You cannot vote for him at this elimination.
Well, he did win fair and square.
Guy Mitten, make sure to vote for that donut person, okay?
Yeah, totally. She's a big mini pants.
I receive the votes. I'll read off each vote one by one. Whoever gets the most votes will be eliminated. First vote. Donut. Donut. Two votes, donut. Mitten. Mitten. We're tied. Two votes, donut. Two votes, mitten. One vote left. Second person voted out to fight for the unknown. Mitten. Alright, Mitten, follow me. I have a new place for the eliminated contestants. This is the Elimination Pit. Say hi to Joni for me down there.
Good luck, everybody. Especially you, Doritos.